Love is a cool thing. And since I've been here in the lovely hotel here, I actually just passing through, I saw the woman of my dreams, and she's actually in this room right now. And as I saw her, I had just this overflow of emotion, so I just wrote a poem, and so I want to let it all out right here. Hi there. How you doing? You know, when I saw you, I could just tell. When I first heard your name ring like a bell, Sierra. I saw you there in your sexy green dress, and I just knew that I had to get to know you. And when we first opened yourself up to me, the samba, and I knew that I had to go in for that first kiss. Oh, bubbly. I can feel it in my nose, and it goes all the way down to my toes, and then back up from my stomach, and excuse me. I love the little things that you do for me. I love your, oh, your sweet kisses. Maybe it's because of your 38 grams of sugar or your high fructose corn syrup. Or maybe it's the way the lemon plays off the lime and your caffeine freeness just floods into my soul. But as we stand here and we kiss and we kiss, I feel that our love is draining. You're becoming more empty to me. Where are you going? You know, I saw you there and I doubt it. I doubt it for a little bit and almost let my fear take me away. But no, I saw you there. Even with your dented can, I picked you up and crowned you and I let you come into my life. And now, as I see that our love is drained away, just this long 20 minutes that I've known you, that our love is at its last drop, and you've left me. Well, now I know what you really are. Just a piece of trash.